is monsoon week. High temperatures are not the only thing we have to worry about. All those fast rains and quick floods.
Yeah, flash floods are a big deal. It could be really, really dangerous. And yesterday was actually the start of Monsoon Awareness Week. So if you find yourself in a flash flood, remember to try to find higher ground and keep kids away from the washes and never drive through deep water. It only takes a foot of water to sweep your car or truck off the road. And remember the saying, turn around, don't drown. Also review your homeowner or renter's insurance policies to see if they include flood insurance. Officials say these policies take 30 days to take effect. The monsoon officially starts June 15th.
Just a reminder, tomorrow is